simple song. Not just from your lips, but from your heart.
And rejoice and give honor to him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and his wife hath made herself ready. Amen.
Amen.
Now, if you look at why are we here today to celebrate the marriage. Marriage every day is going on. Amen.
Amen.
You can be married to a woman. You can be married to shoes. You can be married to cars. You can be married to different things. And the Bible says, once you join yourself with anything at all, you become one with that thing. Amen. The question is, are we really married? Amen. If married, according to what the Bible said, is the way it is, there will not have a lot of problems we have in our society today. Where you have a man going about with different things, not respecting the institution of God. The Bible said, they shall cleave. Which means they shall join. That kind of join is like super glue. And he said, let not they defraud each other. Which means actually they can be fraud in the marriage. Amen. They can be fraud in the marriage. They can be fraud even in the house of God. Like the Bible said, we are going to be married to Christ. Amen. So the Bible defined marriage in a very clear way. And he said, because I know everybody sitting here,